My early artwork is on paper. When I was 18, I was in art school. When I was 14, I dreamed of art school. It took me until I was in my 40s to finish art school as a graphic designer. And now my work is on digital mediums. I prefer them, but I miss drawing and painting. You have to switch between the worlds. The pen, the pencil, they don't move the same. The smudging is different. The push and pull of the eraser is different. I sell my work now at print-on-demand companies, and I love it.